Aloha and welcome. It's Saturday again. What is this? March 25th, 2023. And we're going to do our hour-long sound journey for this lovely group of people in our home and you, whenever you are. I do believe in a morphogenic evolutionary field that we create together, including you. So thank you for bringing your energy and intention here. Amy loves to remind me to invite people to bring an intention, because there is a lot of energy that is brought forth from and through your body because of the sound that's going to move through you. Oh, and towards sound moving through you. If you've got good speakers, do it that way. Headphones are okay if you just need or want that experience. But there's really a huge difference in having the sound permeate through your body. It causes the interstitial tissues that holds everything in your body together to vibrate and release energy, which then becomes available for your body to use in its own healing. That's short and concise. Very good. Okay. We're going to go for about an hour. It's going to get loud and soft and very and blah, and then it's going to go quiet for a moment. I'm going to move over to this beautiful Rav B. Curd and play that for a few minutes. And then I'm just going to let it be silent for 3 or 4 minutes. And then I will talk you back. So if you're in a hurry, feel free to get up and leave. Not you guys here, please. But if you can, just bask in the silence and body scan, see how you're feeling, where you are as you become reacquainted with your body coming out of the journey that you're about to take. So, Kaimi and I like to share 3 breaths before we get started to do a grounding, and she's off her foot right now because it's damaged. And we're going to heal it tonight. Heated noni leaves apparently are just outstanding for that kind of bodily injury. So we'll breathe, and as we do, we grow roots. Those roots allow any energy that my body is through with to flow back into Mama Gaia. She transforms it and uses it however she does. It's a mystery. It also allows energy channels for anything that she has to offer to come up. There was something else in there. What was it? Energy. Oh, sometimes the sound hits blockages that I believe most of us have, energetic blockages. And so you might find that something twitches or that a muscle trembles a little bit. Not to worry. That's perfectly natural. And if it is troublesome for you, I invite you to find your breath and use that breath and your intention to just kind of easily dissolve that blockage. It's one of the most valuable things in this healing modality, I think, is the ability to use the sound and the energy that's produced to clear out blockages so that your chi, your mana, can move freely and do its job in keeping you a whole and healthy, happy, joyful individual. All right, we breathe, we gong, we see you later. Thank you.
patience to find your breath. No need to change, just notice where. Your body in this here and now moment.
I'm reminded just how miraculous this whole respiration process is. With every expansion and contraction of muscles, crucial chemicals that we need to survive come rushing in. Just as critically, the waste products go rushing out. Those products that other beings on our planet find just as necessary for life. Reminds me of what a glorious, glorious web we live in. And that it's my responsibility to take care of it, to nurture it, to nurture myself, my family, my friends, my kitty, the plants and ground, and everything around me. More than a responsibility, it's a privilege to have this opportunity. Sing and dance and laugh and play and be joy. I was having a conversation with someone very close to me who was speaking about their fear of not being appreciated if they weren't doing it correctly. And it ain't about doing, my friends. It's about being. We are each and every one of us miracles. Being on this planet. Being in this morphogenic field of evolution that we create with every breath. The joys. The gecko sings. Geckoing. For those of you in the digital world, we bid you a fond adieu. Thanks for spending some time with us. I hope it was beneficial for you. Please drink water, extra water, for the next few days. If anything does get loosened up on these journeys, that extra water just allows it to gracefully flow out this amazing system that we have that just eliminates things we don't need. I mean, how cool is that? Extra water helps. And it's a pretty good idea to be hydrated all the time anyway. We function really well that way, you know. Except for those who are dry fasting. All right. Thank you. Aloha. Catch us on YouTube. If you're already watching us on YouTube, smash that like button. Hit subscribe. Ding the bell. And share this with your friends. Demi?
Mahalo and aloha.
Oh, boy.